how Roses want today. We
Use
want
your mic.
Experiences. We want authenticity. We want to feel good, and we want to do good. What better way of doing this than by volunteering our skills alongside the local communities that we visit? For those reasons, volunteerism or volunteer travel has become one of the most popular sectors of international travel today. But here's the thing about volunteerism. With popularity came massive, massive commercialization. Typically, the organizations, the nonprofits that seek international volunteers are located in developing countries, have little to no online presence, and are very difficult to be located and found by the prospective volunteers. This created a situation where the industry has been completely hijacked by placement agents or middlemen that charge thousands of dollars to send volunteers to organizations, mostly in developing countries. Most often, this is done with little to no regard of what the nonprofits on the ground actually need and how this fits in with what the volunteer has to offer. So basically, to volunteer abroad today, you pay thousands of dollars to do work that nobody really needs. We think this is wrong, and we think that this totally misses the point. We think that volunteering abroad should be accessible to all, and it should provide real value. That's why we created GivingWay, a unique marketplace that enables both sides of this market to connect freely and openly and directly. Find the cause that you want to support, figure out what's needed, find out how you can help, and get going. This is experiential travel the way it really should be done. Today, we partner with over 600 nonprofits in pretty much 80 countries around the world, making GivingWay by far the largest inventory of vetted organizations and nonprofit opportunities that any platform out there. Whether you have just a few hours or you have a few months, there are opportunities for you to be found on GivingWay. So, if you're a travel site and you haven't yet tapped into the experience travel market, I think we should have a talk. This is where travel is headed, and you can be there as well. Thank you all.